is full of questions. Like, why does round pizza come in a square box? Should I eat more kale? And how much is my car worth? Well, CarMax can't help with the pizza or the kale, but we can show you what your car's worth with an instant offer at CarMax.com. And it's good for 7 days, leaving you plenty of time to ponder the great mysteries of life. Like, how can something taste awfully good? CarMax. Real offers. Real fast.
This is Ice-T and Stone Cold Steve Austin, and
this is a cold call.
We're on a mission to get America to switch to cold water washing with Tide.
It saves you energy.
And that saves you up to $150 a year on your energy bill.
Plus, Tide cleans better in cold than the bargain brand in hot. So what are you waiting for?
Turn to cold, because Stone Cold said so.
Turn to cold with Tide.
Energy savings based on average when switching from hot to cold in non-HE machines. Performance based on Tide Power Pods versus leading baking soda packs.
I'm Karina, and STEM is my superpower. I love the endless possibilities. You can really build anything, and my Windows and Intel PC really lets me do that.
Learn how Windows and Intel are made to inspire at windows.com/made to inspire.
Take your trade-in game to the next level at CarMax and get a real offer for your car in 2 minutes or less. Just head to CarMax.com and answer a few questions to score your offer in no time flat. You can accept it straight away or take a full week to shop it around and think it over. And at CarMax, we'll buy your car even if you don't buy ours. So if it's time to trade in your ride, get ahead of the game with an instant offer from CarMax. Real offers, real fast.
This is the magic we've been waiting for, calling us to celebrate as never before. The Walt Disney World 50th anniversary. Shimmering so iridescently, mere words cannot explain it. Nothing can contain it. Walt Disney World Resort calls us here. The world's most magical celebration is drawing near. Starting October 1st, join us and make the magic soar. Visit DisneyWorld.com/50 for more.
I'm Karina, and STEM is my superpower. My first set of toys were a screwdriver and a set of pliers. I would always build things. And now, Windows and Intel has just unleashed so many capabilities. What I love the most about STEM are just the endless possibilities. I've been empowering kids, teaching them how to use 3D printing to help their communities. Windows and Intel has let me do so many amazing things.
Learn how Windows and Intel are made to inspire at windows.com/made to inspire.
The beginning part just is noise to me. This rate, I can't. Because Borderlands is one of those games that I've fallen into the trap of capitalism, and I've bought it 3 times. Like, I have this and the pre-sequel on Steam, so I can play it on computer, because I bought it again because my ex has this one on the computer, and I wanted to play it with people on the computer. But I bought it for on PlayStation 3 to play with my other ex. But now I never touch my PlayStation 3, so why am I gonna play it on PlayStation 3? I have other games on PlayStation 3, like The Wolf Among Us, but am I gonna bring out my fucking PlayStation 3? No, I'm gonna buy it again on Steam. Telltale to this day still gets my money, and it's gonna get my money again because I'm gonna buy Tales of the Borderlands again, probably, because again, I've fallen into the trap of capitalism. Yeah, we're trapped. We really did it with Saints Row. Like, Saints Row, we're real trapped into the pit of capitalism. We have it on Xbox, PS3, and we've almost bought it on PC like 5 times. And we're gonna buy it on PC one of these days, because we never play either of our consoles. So it's gonna happen one of these days. We're gonna cave. Why are you so bright? Holy shit, Zero. Yeah, I'm better at Zero. Get the cat back in here. Oh, yay.
Great. Another dead Vault Hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy.
I'm not dead yet. Shut the fuck up. Claptrap.
Wait a minute! You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier! Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in! Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap! Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place! Oh, I've got something for you!
Claptrap! Give me.
Here! Take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside.
Claptrap is behated. Like, I love Claptrap, but, like, shut up.
Have a belly
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
I just purely wish Claptrap had the ability to turn his volume down a little bit. Sure fucking will. Handsome Jack, I'm fucking coming for your ass. The Handsome Jack in my system is like, oh no, I'm shaking in my fucking boots. I'm terrified of you because you can do a decent Claptrap impression. That's terrifying. Ooh, money. H meal. Oh, okay, thanks for throwing Claptraps at me. Give me a gun. Should be pretty safe. Get your eye kidnapped.
My eye! Ah!
I am not concerned about your eye right now, Claptrap. You're fine.
Once upon a time, four Vault Hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
No, I'm totally just gonna let you run into things.
I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in Frostbite Crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Ah! I hear Bullymon! Sick of minion! Protect me, Squire!
I don't care about area waypoint. I'm trying to shoot things.
Get my eye back, we'll never get to Sanctuary.
It's a weird button placement.
Again? Jack's tearing Pandora apart to find the vault. They say Jack's drilling operations are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed. Zing!
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Yeah.
Just enjoy that.
Sit tight, Claptrap.
Ouch. I enjoy that.
Go away.
Hey kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. See the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great.
Don't wanna.
Over here!
You know, you don't have to, like, wait for me, my dude.
And open! Oh, my eyes just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eyes is very close!
Excuse me, sir. Well, that's rude. I love when I run out of ammo and have to knife.
Vamanos, minion! Arriba, arriba! Byersburg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play.
You're literally a Hyperion robot. No shit, you can open it, my dude.
Well, was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bogs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
This away, minion!
West Coast style with Space Dust IPA.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. Company.
Born in the same city as Grunge, Space Dust is a drinkable 8.2% ABV IPA that balances bitterness with the sweetness of hop flavors and citrus aromas. A beer for sharing. Space Dust IPA. Click or tap the banner to buy now. Copyright 2021 Elysian Brewing Company.
Yeah. I know I have like all the DLC. Calm down, game. Game, please. I just wanna.
A screwdriver and a set of pliers. I would always be. And now, Windows and Intel has just unleashed so many capabilities. What I love the most about STEM are just the endless possibilities. I've been empowering kids, teaching them how to use 3D printing to help their communities. Windows and Intel have let me do so many amazing things.
Learn how Windows and Intel are made to inspire at Windows.com/made to inspire.
I am Starlight. You have been selected as a recruit for the new Avengers Campus, where you can sling webs on an adventure with Spider-Man and fuel up at Pym Test Kitchen. Your first mission, report to Avengers Campus.
Avengers now open in Disney California Adventure Park for a limited time.
Whenever you're ready, buddy! Visit the
Disneyland Resort. Why do I have to update? What am I updating?
3-day, one park per day ticket. Both ticket and park reservation required. Visit Disneyland.com for important details. Offering subject to capacity.
There's nothing to update.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in
last. The shotgun!
And I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Rings. Good hunting, bandits!
Okay. Shotguns. God damn it. Good luck with that.
Vamanos, minion! Arriba, arriba!
Hey, I get his funk now!
Hey, Hammerlock!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment.
Hey,
could you kill Flint's men for me?
Y'all really want to fuck with a guy with a sniper and a shotgun?
You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what handsome Jack will do to you. What is wrong with you boys?
So
just
cool.
Kill that snaglet so we can go.
Oh no, bully mongs!
Oh, whatever. The bully mong deserves the shotgun. After I stop having a panic attack, it's fine.
Oh,
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod.
Fucking pistols everywhere, god damn it.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one.
Me too, Hammerlock. Sometimes you just gotta make Claptrap go shush.
It's not just about the big things. It's about the small things, too. It's a great big world out there. So we're doing the little things to get you out in this city.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
I came out here to research the bully moles for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Merry Christmas.
Now, I need only connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is clear, we'll turn on the main power. This house is full of things to give you to a targeting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spout drivel of arms in Captain. Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bully mong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
These objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Thank you.
alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
This is the moment we've been waiting for, calling us to see never before. The Walt Disney World 50th anniversary, shimmering so iridescently, mere words cannot explain it, nothing can contain it. Walt Disney World Resort calls us here. The world's most magical celebration is drawing near. Starting October 1st, join us and make the magic scene.
Most efficacious! Bully Mongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
If I can't jump over that rock, that's a little ridiculous, but did it.
So, are you enjoying Lyonsburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled to Sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better sheath. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house.
You need to take the elevator up there.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary.
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Hey, how did Buckle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead.
Hey, skills are
you freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
I don't want to access the map right now. I'm trying to shoot people. Hello? Mr. Womwama?
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just did. Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for.
I'm Karina, and STEM is my superpower. My first set of toys are a screwdriver and a set of pliers. I would always build things. And now, Windows and Intel has just unleashed so many capabilities. What I love the most about STEM are just the endless possibilities. I've been empowering kids, teaching them how to use 3D printing to help them.
How are you not, Ned? You're still not a damn. Okay. Taken. Got it.
Adorable.
Zero's dialogue is something. Wow. Okay. You're rude.
Ouch.
I'm sorry. Yeah, you better be sorry. Jeez, that was rude.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
What a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Okay. Why are you asking? I think a wild change of events is happening, and I actually like shotguns, and that's weird. I'm gonna be the weird one in the system that likes shotguns, so ooh. Also, you're fine for disappearing, don't worry. Wow. Zero. Zero's dialogue is great. Hey! That's not nice. Violence is going great, as it should. Hello. You deserve this. This is what you deserve. Guy, I hear you. I can't, and I know you're hitting me, but I don't see you. Where are you? Oh, hi. There you are. I love you too, buddy. Great advice, Cloud. Let me break it. Let me break the system. Oh, I don't have to break the system. There's a ladder over here. Never mind. It's all good. Anger you.
I enjoyed that.
Here come the boys. Ah, shit. Boys killed me. And now I get to give Handsome Jack money. Lovely. That's fine. Catboy. Catboy Zero to the rescue.
we've been waiting for, calling us to celebrate as never before. The Walt Disney World 50th anniversary. Shimmering so iridescently, mere words cannot explain it. Nothing can contain it. Walt Disney World Resort calls us here. The world's most magical celebration is drawing near. Starting October 1st, join us and make the magic soar. Visit DisneyWorld.com/50 for more.
Take a deep breath. Think you inhaled clean air? According to the EPA, the air inside our homes can be up to 5 times more polluted than the air outside. That's why Dyson purifiers automatically sense and capture microscopic particles, then project purified air throughout the room. And because they're fully sealed to HEPA 13 standards, what goes inside stays inside. Visit Dyson.com to learn how Dyson purifiers have been re-engineered to deliver 50% cleaner air.
Fuse in a Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator.
There's something tragic about you. Something so magic about you. Don't you agree?
Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Insufficient funds? How dare. Garbage. Goodbye, pistol. Goodbye, pistol. That's a pistol. That's a pistol. I already have that. I already have that. If it's a pistol, it goes goodbye. I don't want it.
Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see
it. No. Care.
I'm getting you off this frigid glacier.
Hope you've had your shots.
Let me sell the other two, because I don't want it.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think doctor's dead.
Why is Claptrap just standing here dancing? How long has he been there?
Huh.
Yes.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart, this train doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong?
Kick back.
If the answer
West
is yes, please proceed to the
Dust
southern
IPA.
Shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer
Seattle's
is no, you are sad,
company.
And I have no desire to speak
Born
to you
in
further.
The same city as grunge. Space
Hello,
Dust is
Merry Puss. I have money and
IPA that balances bitterness with the sweetness of
I have money and a problem.
A beer for sharing. Space Dust IPA. Click or tap the banner to buy now. Copyright 2021 Elysian Brewing Company Incorporated, Seattle, Washington. Drink responsibly.
Your couch can
you
hide remotes, loose change,
the
or even
of
potentially
a
volatile gas.
And yet,
I don't want that.
It's a common indoor air pollutant emitted by things like upholstery, rugs, and wood furniture.
I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
That's not how you go up ladder zero, please.
Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you've got something in common with him now, at least.
Protect me, Squire!
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Grenade!
You know, sometimes I impress myself with the amount of murder I do. Grenades, I don't like grenades. Please. I always mess up the grenades.
Music happening throughout all four theme parks. Your today can sound just like this. Visit DisneyWorld.com and let your tomorrow begin today at Walt Disney World Resort, the most magical place on earth.
There we go. Give me the guns. I will sell every single one of them.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, he's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse
you
that actually happens to be
me.
Made of.
I am already dead.
Actually, I'll just go get it. Mustallion! Here, girl! Mustallion! Say hello! Mustallion says hello.
I guess he's a tank. Ow.
Huh.
skill points right now.
Busted and out of the land here! Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Backup torture doll! sound of Heaton screaming for his life, it will be 2:30.
Ray! Who got Ray?
See you again at 2:35. A few of you have asked me why I keep playing these pre-recorded messages on a loop. Well, I've got a great answer for you. A red hot poker to the eye. Isn't that right, Claptrap?
Enjoy that.
Okay, take once. Angry Orchard is... Wait, you want
me
to say...
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
Really?
Yeah, it says here it's made with real apples, so it makes sense to me.
I cannot say sweet on the radio.
Sweet.
There are rules and decorum. It's ludicrous to say Angry Orchard hard cider is naturally sweet and made from real apples.
Sweet. I think we got it.
Oh, Angry Orchard hard cider. Natural sweetness. Real apples. Angry Orchard Cider Company.
Catch you later.
This is the magic we've been waiting for. Calling us to celebrate as never
before.
The Walt Disney World 50th anniversary. Shimmering so iridescently. Mere words cannot explain it. Nothing can contain it. Walt Disney World Resort calls us here. The world's most magical celebration is drawing near. Starting October 1st, join us and make the magic soar. Visit DisneyWorld.com/50 for more.
And take a deep breath. Think you inhaled clean air? According to the EPA, the air inside our homes can be up to 5 times more polluted than the air outside. That's why Dyson purifiers automatically sense and capture microscopic particles, then project purified air throughout the room. And because they're fully sealed to HEPA 13 standards, what goes inside stays inside. Visit Dyson.com to learn how Dyson purifiers have been re-engineered to deliver 50% cleaner air.
Oh, look at all these pistols that I'm just gonna immediately sell. Oh, look, another one. I don't want it. Goodbye, pistol.
I welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you?
Oh, that one's a little shark. I'll keep the highest one just in case.
Out.
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you. Think it over. Take your time.
I'll consider it. Totally. Where are the angry guys?
Celebrate as never before. The Walt Disney World 50th anniversary. Shimmering so iridescently, mere words cannot explain it. Nothing can contain it.
I'm very confused on where the aggro guys are, but okay.
Magical celebration is drawing near. Starting October 1st, join us and meet the magic sword.
Oh, there they are.
It's a common indoor air polluter, emitted by things like upholstery and wood furnishings.
I walk away.
I enjoyed that.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong. You speak when there's real apples involved. Angry Orchard Heart Cider, natural.
Truly Hard Seltzer Lemonade has flavors left and right. There's sweet strawberry,
juicy watermelon,
chill mango, and good old original.
Truly Hard Seltzer Lemonade. No one is just one flavor. Hard Seltzer Beverage Company, Boston, Mass.
This is the magic we've been waiting for,
calling us to celebrate as never before. The Walt Disney World 50th
anniversary. Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Walt Disney World Resort calls us here. The world's most magical celebration is drawing near. Starting October 1st, join us and make the magic soar. Visit DisneyWorld.com/50 for more.
I dropped the sniper somewhere.
You can really build anything.
That's a problem.
And my Windows and Intel PC really
this is a problem I need to solve right now. My cat wants to bump into the microphone. This is not how you solve a problem. Binks, that's not how you solve the problem either. I'm done goofed. I dropped my sniper. And then I fell.
it's a bona fide badass.
I'm a little busy looking for what I dropped. Is it over there? Okay, problem solved. Thanks. What do you want?
Protect me, Squire!
Everybody's dead. Oh, you... existed and summoned our motherfuckers.
Bury me upside down!
Thanks. I'm busy. Shotgun v shotgun? Where's my sniper? Back in here. Thanks. Stop playing on my keyboard. Give me your kneecaps. Give me your knees. Give me your skin, dude. Not a grenade. I said your skin. Thanks. I can't. Be right now. Give me your skin, dude. Give me your skin. Are you happy with this? Thanks. Are you content with your positioning?
It's about the small things too. It's a great big world out there. So we're doing the little things to get you out in it safely.
Vamanos, minion! Arriba, arriba! Stairs! I can't climb stairs! Let's find another way up! Oh, a crane! Find the controls!
you take off already, Claptrap? A buck? He booked it. Damn.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Caviar Emptor. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
I gotta figure out a way to like sit with this cat that is now deciding to be attached to me. For a reason, you take advantage of it. Sit right here. No, don't eat the cord. I'm gonna do this boss battle, and then I'm gonna end the stream with this, because I can feel my throat getting sore.
It's a new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Flint, why do you gotta stand like right on top of me?
Don't worry, Johnny. I'm fine.
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is slightly less so. You'll need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the catcher ride.
Okay. Oh, my throat hurts. So the stream is going to end. See you guys next time. If I could figure out how to, like, leave my game, please. I actually have to exit the game, so bear with me. I can't, like, click anything. Now the stream's ending. Jeez. Bye, guys.